All right, ladies and gentlemen, join us today on Outlast when we go for swimming lessons. Alrighty then, welcome back to Outlasty. So, we lost our boat. Which is not good. We're gonna have to get it back somehow, apparently. But first...
That raft can't have gone far.
Alright, I still have two batteries left. We're good with that, but...
There! The raft! We can just... cross.
Need to get across... okay. Where can I climb up? There must be a... oh, there's a note over here. Okay. There should be a place where I can... where I'm able to... Oh, okay. Apparently this is what I'm supposed to do.
Motherfucking no.
Okay, this is creepy. I'm just gonna take a quick reload here. Up here. How did I? Oh, okay. We went in a circle. That might not have been the much brighter idea. Did I survive?
Okay. Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far.
Apparently no.
I can still make it. There. The raft. Motherfucking no.
check for any other possible directions and stuff. Wait, that was the part where I came from. Game? Alright, apparently the game's back. I'm guessing there's a way to... climb or something over here? Found it! Love set us free. Okay. Get to the chopper! Apparently we're back on our fateful raft. Oh God. I already see something's gonna go wrong here. Saving. Great. Something's gonna go wrong. Ah! Hold up. Thank you. Alright, at least we got to something that looks like civilization, but since we're an outlast, it probably isn't civilization. Is not supposed to eat me. And we're gonna take this way, apparently. Oh, great. We're back in school. Why am I not even surprised? Yep, I'm not even surprised anymore. God isn't gonna help me now. Jessica, blah blah, and send message. I'll be taking this. Why do I have the feeling that I'm missing something here?
Fuck!
Oh, God!
Help me!
snap back to reality. What the? Oh, God. I've seen some creepy shit in my days with this. This beats them all. Alright, let's see.
Body so thick I could have walked across the water on my backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water. Killed as a warning. We're welcome. We're all welcome eventually. Raining blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I try not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
Well, apparently this isn't going to be a problem anymore. It's gonna take a wild guess that something's gonna jump me. Yep, or something like that. Battery, thank you very much. What the heck is going on in this place?
To get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Okay. And on this fun occasion, I am going to finish the video and let you enjoy the next one. So in the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next part of Outlast. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.